टू बिल्ड लार्ज कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क यू नीड मैनी नेटवर्क डिवाइसेस लाइक रिपीटर हब स्विच ब्रिज राउटर गेटवे एंड मैनी मोर that you connect with your computer network interface card directly or indirectly for network connection. So let's understand the importance of all these devices in this video. Repeater. Network signal in a cable gets weaker with the distance it travels. A repeater is a device that receives a signal, regenerate it, and then retransmit it on the network so that the signal can cover longer distance. Hub. Hub is a centralized device that connects multiple devices in a single LAN network. When hub receives the data from a connected device on any of its port, except that port, it forwards those signals to all other connected devices from the remaining ports. Hubs are mainly of two types. First is the passive hub. It forwards data signals in the same format in which it receives them. It does not change the data signal in any manner. On the other hand, active hub, before forwarding the data signal, it amplifies them. Due to this added feature, the active hub is also known as multiport repeater. Switch. A network switch is a small hardware device that joins multiple computers together within one local area network or LAN. Network switches appear nearly identical to network hubs, but switch generally contains more intelligence than a hub. We can say that a switch is an intelligent hub, and it's obviously more expensive than a hub. Unlike hubs, network switches are capable of inspecting data packets as they are received, determining the source and destination device of each packet and forwarding them appropriately. By delivering message only to the connected device intended, a network switch gives generally better performance than a hub. Bridge. Bridge is used to divide a large network into smaller networks. Bridge can connect different media types such as UTP with the fiber optic. It is also connecting different network architectures such as Ethernet with the token ring. The limitation of bridge is it cannot connect two different types of network layer protocol. That means bridge required the same network layer protocol in all smaller networks. Routers. A router is a network device that works like a bridge to establish connection between two networks, but it can handle networks with different protocols. Routers are smarter than hub and switches. Using a routing table that stores calculated paths, router makes sure that the data packet are traveling through the best possible paths to reach their destinations. Gateway. A gateway is a network device that establishes an intelligent connection between a local area network and external networks with completely different structures. That means it connects two dissimilar networks. In simple terms, it is a node on a network that serves as an entrance to another network. In computer networking, a default gateway is the device that passes traffic from the local subnet to devices on other subnets. The default gateway often connects a local network to the internet. Modem. A modem works as network device that enables a computer to transmit data over telephone or cable lines. The computers operate digitally using binary language containing zeros and ones. But transmission medium like telephone lines are analog. The digital signals change one value to another, like 0 to 1 directly, while analog signals cover all the values. So you can have a 0, 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, etc. up to 1 and taking all the values in between. A modem converts or modulates an analog carrier signal to encode digital information and also demodulates carrier signal to decode the transmitted information. Therefore, it is called modulator demodulator. So, these are the important devices used in computer networks. I hope you are now clear with all the functionalities of such network devices. Thanks a lot. If you like this video, press like and subscribe the channel and share the video. And don't forget to press the bell icon for my new video notifications. Thanks for watching.